It was a cold January morning in the region around Mount Fuji and its five lakes. Formed from previous eruptions and ancient lava flow, the glass water's reflection flung the silhouette of winter into our sights. Crystallized smoke escaped from our lungs as we gazed into the glory of nature. In the westernmost region of the five lakes, you will find Lake Motosu and its undeveloped shoreline, which remains pristine even in present day, where the human footprint is almost always obvious. We will set up camp in the nearby forest, which stands at the foot of majestic Mount Fuji, to enjoy warmth from our wood stove, good food, and simply soak in the winter stillness that makes up the region of Yamanashi Prefecture in Japan. This is Lake Motosu. Thank you.
Thank you.